For the function f of x equals 3x, what is the translation for g of x equals f of x minus 2 and the new function g of x? Well, when you're subtracting 2 from the output of the function, you're doing a vertical shift of 2 down. And basically, you're just taking 2 away from all the outputs. So your new function would be g of x equals 3x, and then minus 2. So I'm just taking the f of x, the 3x, and then subtracting the 2, which is what this is saying right here. You're taking f of x minus 2, so it's 3x minus 2. Now I'm going to graph both of these functions to verify. So my first function is going to be 3x, and my second function is going to be y equals 3x minus 2. And we'll graph. Okay, and there you can see the f of x equals 3x minus 2 is shifted down, and I can see it's down 2, but it's kind of hard to read here, so I'm going to go to the table just to verify. And notice my outputs for the shifted function are 2 down from the outputs of the original function. So you compare straight across, and the red values are the y2s, or 2 less, so it's a vertical shift of 2. And let's go back to the graph. Okay, so we have confirmation. And when you're analyzing functions, you really want to graph on the calculator to confirm what you're thinking. And sometimes you may come across a situation where you find what you're thinking is wrong, and then you'll have to try something else. So the translation is vertical down 2. And here's the new function.